I'm gonna be using your car. Oh!
Should have swallowed.
Oh my god.
Sorry, lady. Nothing personal.
Typical.
Well, Michael, I see you're back around and making time for your mental health.
Yeah, I don't know why I came.
What do you want, Michael?
I don't know. I want something that isn't this. You know? This caring about two things at once. I mean, I want to be a good dad, love my family, you know, live the dream. But at the same time, I really want the other stuff, too.
I suppose you haven't really considered the fact that by neglecting your therapy, you've guaranteed these behavioral relapses.
No, I hadn't considered that.
So, pal, what's the source of conflict this time?
Things are kind of on the uptick, Doc.
There's no greater concern than optimism.
Well, actually, you know, I mean, now that I think of it, I'm great. Could not be better. That Trevor problem disappeared completely. Wiped off the face of the planet. A couple of investments came through. I can finally get out of the game, you know? I dissolved those contacts. I mean, maybe there's a few people still pissed at me. That investor guy, maybe. I don't care. Got my eyes open. I'm gonna start making plays in the movie business. Movie people, Doc, they get me. It's all I'm looking for, is mutual respect.
That all sounds fine, but I sense you're not telling me how you really feel. Any other acting out, friend? Tell me.
I've been out of control, Doc. I think I got, you know, an imbalance or something. You know, I mean, one minute I'm one person and the next minute I'm another person.
And you sometimes feel you're not responsible for your actions. It's all denial.
Any input?
It was a fuck up, Doc. I'm still a good guy underneath.
Anything else? Anything sexual?
Well, you know, I've been a good boy in that regard. I'm making real progress, Doc.
We are making progress, Michael. You're finally listening to me. Great.
So, I feel like there's progress in some areas and, you know, none in others.
That's incredible stuff. I don't think I've ever heard such a barrage of denial, self-justification, and outright horror. The thing is, Michael, here, can we just get a quick photo together? Cheese.
What is this?
I really think I can't treat you anymore. The fact is, I'm in love with you.
The fuck you talking
okay,
about,
well,
Doc?
Okay, well, that's not true. Good. You're learning. Good.
What's going on?
Nothing. It's just, I think you need a new therapist. And I'm leaving town. I've got a TV show. I'm gonna be famous. I'm gonna be famous. Think of the fucking tail. All those fucking bitches who called me pube head. Oh, they'll be lining up to suck it now.
You got a TV show. You!
Best not to think too closely about what I just said. It's not like I'll be using real names or anything. I'm really discreet. Bye now.
Fuck.
Stop and think about it! Deep breaths. Calm. Calm.
Pubehead!
be famous? Everybody wants to be famous. It's a primal urge.
You fucking head shrinker!
Car here. Get me universe.
Hey! Those ain't your secrets to sell!
Pop state of mind. Everything doesn't have to be so serious.
This kind of exposure will push you to the help you need.
If I could write you a song and make you fall in love, I would already have you up under my arm. I used to follow my tricks. I hope that you like this, but you probably won't. You think you're cooler than me. You got designer shades just to hide your face, and you wear them around like you're cooler than me. And you say hello.
Work through an issue.
I just hope you have proper hatred for yourself.
Lord in heaven!
Good God Almighty!
Oh, shit!
Jolines, qué susto.
Come on, lady. Don't fight.
Classics that never stop. Never stop.
Commander killed.
Good taste may have finally died off in this town.
Radio host.